Friends, so we have a question over here. Question says that a bus at rest accelerate uniformly, okay, and to a velocity of 54 km per hour. So velocity is given to us, that is 54 kmph km per hour. Let's convert this into meter per second. So we just need to multiply this by 5 by 18. So 18 threes are, and 3 fives are 50 meter per second. That is the velocity we have in 20 seconds. Time is given as 20 seconds. How much distance is traveled by the bus in 20 seconds? So let's cover solve that distance covered. So we s is equal to, actually we already know that v is equal to 80. So velocity is 54, okay? It starts from rest, that's why I have taken u as 0. So v is 15 in meter per second. We need to write that in meter per second. So 15 is equal to acceleration and multiplied by time, which is 20. So it is coming out by 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 0.75 or 3 by 4 meter per second square. That is the value of acceleration we are getting right now. And the distance covered is ut, which is 0, half acceleration, which is 3 by 4, into t square, which is 20 times 20. So 4 5s are 20 and 2 10s are 20. 3 5s are 15, 150 meter. That is the distance covered by the particle in kilometers. Let's convert this into kilometer as well. So we just divide it by 1000, and this is in kilometers now. 0, 0 cancel out. This becomes 15 multiplied by 10 raised to the power minus 2 kilometer. Or we can say 1.15 kilometer. So hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.